There goes the runner. Conger's throw down, and he's safe. So Tyler White gets the stolen base. And the pitch was ball two. But Tyler White gets his first career stolen base. A double clutch by Conger.
Yeah, I almost saw him look like he took a peek at first base to see if the runner was actually going. I'm not sure if any of the Rays were hollering at him saying that the runner was going.